Ha-ha! They have clearly tested on the secret ingredient. I'll make them part of my elite mozzarella guard.
The jig is up, pizza face!
Pizza face? I like that, because I got a pizza for the face! Get him!
Guys, snap out of it! Oops! Sorry, D! Oh, man! Sorry, Leo! Not sorry, Raph. Easy, Sensei. Easy. Only way to stop you, get your boss!
I don't think so. It's an over, turtle. Let the feast begin.
Ah, oh, yes, you look delicious.
No, he's gonna eat them all. I failed them. There's only one way out of this, and that's eating my way out.
Wait! Mamma mia, what are you doing? Don't do that! Ooh, that's a spicy meatball! No! No!
Booyaka!
Raph's down. Grab the pigeon and the man. Raph, why didn't you listen?
Come on, Mr. Peepers!
Guys! Oh, boy, did I ever have a weird dream. I switched brains with I'm not a pigeon. I'm not a pigeon! I am a man!
How's Raph doing?
Just gotta wake him up. Rise and shine, buddy!
That's not working, Mikey. Try something else.
Let's see, how do I usually wake him up? I got it! Tickle-tickle-tickle! Wake up, dude! Yeah, boy! Whew! I'm glad you're back, Raph. High three!
Turtles, here? Where is the location of the Krang where this Krang is located?
You're with us, dude. In the Shell Razor? Nice Krang impersonation. You're welcome out! Ooh!
Ah! Raph, what are you doing? What's going on back there?
Turtles, Krang must destroy.
Oh!
Krang will eliminate all.
It's Raph! He must have been brain switched with a Krang! Oh! Oh no! Guys, you okay?
I just had the weirdest dream. Raph was.
Yeah, a Krang. Not a dream, Mikey.
He's gone. There's no telling where our Raph is.
Human, direct Krang to fellow Krang. The Krang this Krang seeks are small, squishy, and rather handsome.
Oh, monster!
Indeed. Krang is trapped in the body of a monster.
Barricade ourselves in my lab.
So what about Leo? He's a lot heavier than he looks.
Donatello? Michelangelo? What happened?
Leo, you went crazy, dude. So did Raph. He ran off with the egg.
Don't worry. I'm better now. You can untie me, Mikey. Untie me, so we can go find Raph together.
No! Don't do it, Mikey. Look at his eyes.
It is useless to resist. It is only a matter of time before the egg bursts, and the hatchling will feed on us all!
Sorry to burst your possessed bubble, Leo. We may not have the egg, but a sample of your blood should help me create a cure.
Bite! You've been bitten! You've been bitten!
Huh? I must have been bitten during the fight. Now, I'm infected too.
Why do you cling so hard to this life of yours?
I am needed here.
By whom? Even your so-called children have begun to outgrow you. And soon you will be all alone. Come. We are your family now.
No!
Master Splinter?
Than the Rat King. There's Ratzilla, the Verminator, Lord Rattington.
Can it, Mikey? We're almost there. The utility chamber should be on the other side of that wall.
You mean that disgusting, furry, squirming wall?
How are we supposed to get past that?
Rat, those barrels. Ventilator.
You got it.
Leo,
You do realize those chemicals are highly combustible?
You don't say. Let's move.
Ah, my turtle friends, we meet again.
Except last time, Falco, you weren't wearing a sad Halloween costume.
I am the Rat King!
Lame.
Sorry, we don't have any treats for you, but we've got a few tricks. Way to ruin the moment, Donnie.
April, now's not really the best time.
Donnie, it's Splinter. He's gone!
What do you mean, gone? Gone where?
Here.
What's wrong with him?
It's like his brain is completely turned off.
You mean like Mikey? Dude, you're so predictable.
Sensei, snap out of it!
You waste your words. This is where I belong. With my brothers.
He is mine now. Imagine my delight when I realized that controlling your master would not only make me invincible, but would also be the key to your demise. Splinter, destroy them.
Sensei, don't!
Are we really gonna do this?
Remember, we did beat him once. Kind of. Yeah, and we can beat him again. We can do this, guys. Do not hesitate. Take Sensei down.
I just had a horrible realization. He's been going easy on us all these years.
Sensei, please! Wait!
Finish him.
Remember who you are! Hamato Yoshi! Donnie! Raph! Now! Please! Father! We need you!
Don't listen to him, brother! Your place is with me!
My place is with my sons!
slow you down, freak! That'll show you not to mess with Casey Jones.
Not so tough without your car, huh? Huh?
Where am I? What happened? What are you?
You're not a mutant? Well, if he's not the mutant, that must mean the...
More mutant power! That's what I'm talking about!
You like that?
Yeah! What's up, me, baby?
Hello? Like a salad!
Something must have infected him.
What? Ah! Oh, it's a loofa!
Hold on! I'll cut you down!
Fire.
Here's some for you, and some for you! And oh yeah, I saved a little for you too. How'd that taste? No! I lost the control signal! What's that Krang doing? If you can hear me,
you might want to run!
The ones that which are called turtles will now be called turtles that are destroyed.
Whew. I was really afraid at the beginning of a sentence, but then I sort of just lost interest towards... Okay, I'm afraid again.
Come on. Maybe if I can override...
Donatello, the time for games is over.
You're right. My brothers need me.
Wait. Here.
Give him everything you've got. He's got to have a weak spot.
This always works.
Ow! Well, usually.
Now Krang will destroy you. Which one wants to be first to be destroyed by Krang?
Me!
Donnie! Bang an entrance, dude!
You guys deal with the droids. I'll handle Metalhead.
It is the maker of the tech, which was the tech that was of the Krang.
Come on! Give me your back! Not again! That might work. Hey, Krang! The one who is called your mother wears the boots that are made for combat!
The comment that is made by you shows ignorance of Krang, the ones known by you as mother.
Just come get me!
Sounds weird when he says it.
Sounds weird when you say it.
That which is the revenge will be had on those who are called themselves the Turtles.
Sensei, this is completely unfair. Donnie made this mess. How come I have to help?
Allow me to make a suggestion, Raphael.
Suggest what, Sensei? I'm sick of suggestions. What could you possibly suggest?
Perhaps you should sit and meditate for a while.
Me, right? I've got the bad attitude. I'm the bad guy. They just don't get it.
They never have.
What?
They never understood you. Not like me.
It can't be. Spike?
I feel terrible. It's my fault Raph's mad.
It's not you, Donnie. Well, it's partly you. Raph just has to work on his insanely bad temper.
Maybe you should switch to decaffeinated pizza?
Whoa! The mutagen tracker just picked up a new canister. It's close.
Yeah, then let's gear up. I'll grab Raph.
Better you than me.
I can't believe this is happening. I mean, this is amazing. Wait. What are we gonna tell the others?
Tell them you got a new partner. One who knows the true meaning of being a warrior.
A new partner?
You and me. No joking around, no goofing off like your brothers. We'll be the ultimate ninja team.
Well, that would be awesome.
We'll crush our opponents. We'll fight evil together. Non-stop.
That's what I'm talking about. You totally get it. You always did.
Hey, Raph.
All right, quiet. Just sit tight. Yeah?
Got a mutagen mission. Need you on deck.
Right, I'll catch up in a minute. Go on without me.
Fine, because we're not waiting.
You don't need him, Raphael. We can find that mutagen on our own.
Heck yeah! But if we're gonna do this, you'll need to gear up.
Take your pick.
Wow! You look awesome, Spike!
Never liked the name Spike. Call me Slash. If Raph's gonna be free, we may need to lose some dead weight.
Guys! I'm sorry about this. But Footbots were after us, and Irma here is really good at keeping secrets, and,
April, you have brought a stranger? Here?
Oh, don't worry, Master Splinter. She's cool. Right, Irma? Irma?
Turtles?
What up, dog?
Turtles.
Miss, I know we look kind of different and all, but I promise we're not gonna hurt you.
Holy chalupa!
Turtles! Turtles! Turtles!
You were gone.
I am never gone. I live because you live.
Get out of my mind.
I'm even deeper than your mind. I'm inside your very soul. You will give everything to your king. Your Rat King!
You have no control over me.
I have what I came for.
Don't worry, my little friend. This will keep you from melting. Until I use my scientific genius to figure something out. Mmm, you taste so good, my little ice cream kitty.
Mikey.
I didn't do it. I swear I never touched it, and...
What are you babbling about?
Need ice for my head. And possibly a cheesicle.
You can't do that! No, Sensei!
No. You tell me. No!
This is not helping my whole rat thing.
Help him!
I've got what I came for. Soon, New York and the world will be mine!
Sensei, are you okay?
What happened?
The Rat King has returned.
Try. I'm going to help you, just like I finally turned you human again.
Duckman. If you don't let me go, I'll tear your wings off and stuff them down both your mouths.
Did it work? I demand proof.
Yes, Master. The parasite has bent her mind to be totally obedient to you and you alone.
Karai, attack Ivan Starenko.
Ha! Snake Lady, no troubles for Rocksteady. Let us do this like the Brutus, eh? Big mistake. Now Rocksteady dropping the hammer.
Stop. You have done well, Stockman. But the true test remains. Karai, destroy Splinter, the Turtles, and their pathetic human allies. Eliminate them.
Yes, Father.
We did not come out of any comic book.
No, it's true, Super Dudes. You're just made up characters.
You're from the planet Dexion 5 of the Wanuu system. Wingnut lost his family at the intergalactic movies and later adopted Screwloose after a tragedy at the space circus.
How? How do you know so much about us? Are you working for Captain Confusion?
It was the power of the crystal, yo! See?
Can you feel it, old chum? It's the source of life and power itself.
Whoa, are you guys feeling okay?
Give us the crystal!
Huh? Life and power, and it's ours!
No!
Why did I make that last wish?
We gotta do something, Casey.
There's nothing we can do, April. I calculated 980,000 different scenarios, and they all end with Worm ruling the cosmos. Worm is the most powerful being in reality, so it makes perfect sense for me, the most intelligent being in the universe, to join him.
Ha! What are you doing, Casey?
The only smart thing, Raphael, teaming up with Worm. Time to play, fellas.
My wishes work great. Look what you could have had.
I'll tell you what, smart guy.
You and I'll rule the universe together.
So what we?